Aquablation primarily is used for benign prostatic hyperplasia or benign growth of the prostate as men get older.